roll up for the greatest show on earth. Go!
Ha! Okay, figured it out. Sorry. I had my PS4 controller connected to the PC for loading, and for some reason the system detects a microphone or speaker device. I don't know, it's a little bit weird. Anyway, let's start the game. Dosbox. I had something like a theme park running. Okay, this is the new one. I forgot to drop the cycles. Running this in DOSBox. And they need to drop the cycles to like 6,000 cycles, then it's like the original game. I'm building my standard layout. I don't know if it's that best layout at all, but it's working for me. So that's okay. Before I place rides, I usually place shops. You can delete some of the parts of the shops. So it frees up the space and you can place shops in shops, something like that. Really need to save some space in locations where it's useful. Okay, sorry, I will go to very slow so I can build up, because you can't do like something like a pause mode. Even in this window where I order new wares for the ice cream shop, time is still running. Hello. But yeah, got you. Get all of my own shares. This is really important, otherwise you pay dividend out at the end of the year for CPU competitors, and you don't want that. Okay, I'm researching until I get the cola shop and the gift shop, then I switch over to the rides. Yeah, this is a really awesome ride. it's sorry, still curing from my cold. Yeah, this is pressed O to open the park already, so get some people in and some cash. Oh, wow. Nobody interested in my park? What's going on? Okay, let's keep the park open. Coming. Okay, I need these handymans to park clear from litter. Ah, okay, so they didn't like the increase of entry fee. These basic toilets. At least later on you get new ones and research. Research is going on in background, so just takes some time until I get stuff done, because you have your budget and it will build up over time. So every new invention takes like 1.5 times more than the last one. I don't know exactly. Fetch 42. Lot of sugar. People will get diabetes. Loon shop. Shop. Not that kind of coffee shop. It's really cool. Okay. So I need a hand. No, not a hand. Mechanic. These guys keep the little monsters entertained. Okay, I'm still the only one. Okay. Coke. Okay, I can already stock up. End of the year. Okay, totally forgot. So prop. Okay, these are my new competitors, and the list is growing over the next couple of years. Okay. I don't know exactly anymore how this works, but for these golden cigarettes you get 10k bonus. For these you get 5. And for these. Nothing, and also nothing. For these trophies, yeah, you get also some kind of cash value, whatever. And the end of the year statistics, we got 10,000 for the gold sigil, and for the blue sigil 5, so 15,000 plus for this. Let's see, what else? increase of this. The tricky thing about this is that the research is in monthly. So every month I get this deducted. So 12 times 1,500 is quite a sum. I'm waiting a little bit for more kind of attractions to come, but it all takes time because you need to the sequels are I didn't like the sequels. On the other hand, they were like too much influenced by Electronic Arts already, and to the worse, I think, from my point of view. This game was nice, but the bugs it had were never fixed. It was sad. For example, this empty field here, there should be the security guards. I think this is for the inventions. This empty field, when you click on it and I have a security guard, it will teleport me to the security guard. You must think about this game as a really hardcore economy sim, because it is nothing else. It's just made looking funny, but it's really hardcore. That's why many people had a lot of problems. I also struggle whenever I start the game the first time over a year or so. It's so difficult to get a hold of a good park and stuff like that. But, the trick is more or less to survive until a certain point. A certain point is until you get these rides researched. And when you get a good ride, a really good ride at the beginning, is the rubber tube. So you know this this water rubber tube. You just make a big snake-like parkour, and then you have more or less one. People just go in because it can hold like 30 people, and these 30 people are pushed through the ride and are super happy when they come out, and super happy people pay more for your shops and stuff like that, for food. So it's a nice good ride. Okay, and you have these signs. People are really stupid in this game, so you need to set up signs where they should go. I also don't know that this ride is up there, so help them out. Oh, the gift shop. Okay, got the gift shop, so switching this money and this. So I want now bigger buses and more storage capacity, because I only have 90 storage capacity here. And I definitely need more. The more people you have, and the more of the same kind of shops, and the more people pass the shops, they will eat more and faster and stuff like that. shop. Rip-off shop. I just simply alert people to be happy, and then they pass a shop and want to do a duck shot and get ripped off. Oh, bitch. Gave me the maze. Well, actually, it's not that of a super thingy, but it's a good start. Most important is to increase the prizes ASAP. People in. This is going a little bit slow, so I definitely have to check the price or... Yeah. I mean, people are paying 80 units, so it's only worth 30. Well, let's increase the price so less people will buy it, but there are still people who will buy it. So I'm ripping them off and get the maximum of cash. But on the other hand, I have short supply, so it's good for me, for my pocket. Okay. What's the stock market? There's also a lot of tricks you can do on the stock market, but I'm never fond of these. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the new year before I start building the maze. Yet. Hey, surprisingly, people are coming. Increase the ticket price. Okay, no upgrade yet. Okay, we have some losses. Red safety is only okay, so this means the threshold of the rights is higher, but yeah, there's the security threshold for maintenance. And also I should hire a second mechanic, but the mechanics are so expensive, so you have to really do like N-1 for your rides, or a little bit less. The more rides you have, you can juggle around, because you have rides which last very long for they need a repair, and you have rides which regularly need repair. Okay, so this is only 5,000 plus. Surprisingly, I'm like nearly everyone first. Okay, wow, oh, okay, we made some extra cash somehow. 13k, that's right. So maybe these red sigils are still worth something. This would make sense, because I got like 3 or 4. Let's see, 5,000, so 60, and I got 3 or 4. It's 4, so they are worth 2,000. I don't know. Ah, perfect. Okay, let's place the maze. Already. The maze, for example, is really great because the maintenance is so low. One good thing in the game is that all these shops, ice cream and stuff like that, are all, well, okay. But they are all working together, so they share the same portfolio, and when you change the price for one, it changes it for all. Oh, ice cream is going pretty well. Ah, the price was too much. Reduce a little bit. Good. Go for 2,000. I need to increase my storage capacity a little bit more. That's a really bad ride, and from my opinion. At first you only can, there's only one customer who can use it, and second, the reliability and ride excitement is very poor, and the reliability even worse. So I don't understand why this snake even works if it's so bad. Thank you. when I have researched an upgrade for the warehouse that's indicated here, of course with the light bulb mention is was made, and then you can click on this. It's blinking too, this symbol, and then you have the choice to buy the upgrade. And it's important, really important, to save regularly. This game has still a tendency, also in the past, when this was blocking the whole PC I had a 486 with 50 megahertz and 8 megabyte of RAM, not gigabyte. It had a 240 megabyte HDD and no CD-ROM at that time. Also no sound. I purchased the Sound Blaster 16 later on. And what else? Yeah. Ah, there we go. Already out. Ah, yeah, okay. Instant reorder. This is always going good. But this was a little bit too much, and the problem is now the leftovers will be cut out. So I have they will. It's like, oh, we have too much. Let's dump it into the sea. Surprised that there were no negotiations yet about prices for wares and wages. Yeah, the funny thing is you can buy out every park in here in the screen, and there are a lot of tricks. So sometimes they go super exponential. Oh, sorry. Is the in-game audio too loud? Or my voice too low? You have the option to purchase your opponent's parks. You do not have any control over them, but you get dividend, and the more you shares. Ah, okay. The more shares you have, okay. Ah, great. 10k. I don't know. I think this will be 2k. Also 2k, and you get something for this, I think. Still riches, nice. Whoa, we 26 plus? Wow. That's nice. Okay, I will reduce the sound of the game a little bit on the stream. I guess this will help a lot, because there are a lot of looped sounds, and over time they are quite annoying. Ah, I got dividend, I forgot. Yeah, there must be some dividend I got. And you can see how well these parks are doing. You see the current cash, and when they have like cash like this, it's not really that good for these parks. But it's also a gamble. Okay, there's the upgrade. I can upgrade to 110. But let's first order some new stuff. Okay. Should do it. Anything else researched yet? Nope. I will not increase the bus size. I could... okay, but for... yeah. It's okay. Also upgrade? Nope. Negotiations. There we go. That's so funny! you have time until the cookies run out. Okay, sometimes you are lucky and it's pushing forward a lot, and then you sometimes get a minus, so you pay less, or you have to. It's like your employees giving you money. Super funny. Yeah, this is what you have to pay them. It's automatically adjusting in the game. You have no influence on the wages itself. You can't increase or decrease them on your own. They are fixed. The only lever you have is like in these negotiations, and they are quite random. Well, so far it's quite chill. I don't know what's the next already out again. Wow. That was faster than I thought. Okay, let's increase the price then. So I still eat it at 50, I'm happy. Should also increase this. There are still enough people buying it. Okay, nice! Flyer plane. Great. That's a really nice ride. Okay, let's see how we do this. Wow, that was an expensive ride. Damn it. How do I increase the price and the people still buy this? Okay, let's go to 60. Let's see if they still like ice cream at 60. It's just so I can gap a little bit off the... Let's decrease this and let's see if there are more people coming. Only 100 customers so far. Okay, let's push the price. 70. Somebody buying at 70. Still eating. This means she is still eating. Okay, let's see. This means this green percentage bar that we are. No, we make too much profit, so the price is too expensive. Increase this, I want a full boss. Yeah, burger icons are for... I'm hungry, so I need to research the burger where people get stuffed. Produce this price so more people buy. Yay, when they puke. Wow, that was so annoying, really. You know what you mean. You get this when you, for example, build a burger or fries in front of the roller coaster. And then everyone gets a burger or fries and then goes onto the roller coaster and afterwards everyone is puking. Shit, game crashed. Ah, where did I save? Damn it. One moment, I have to reload the... Okay, yeah, this sadly happens. Oh wow, this is an old save game. Ah yeah, okay. Of the handyman. Some of these guys go exponential up, like this guy. Crazy sometimes. Thank you. And the entrance area, especially where there's food, you need a lot more handymen. So they keep the park tidy. Because when the park is not tidy enough, there will be biker gangs coming. And yeah, they are nasty guys, beating up the entertainers and demolishing stuff, stealing wares. Still the richest. Let's see how rich. Okay, this time I lost money. Have no loan. Takings, expenses, dividend in. Okay, dividend in is quite low. Land tax, okay. So whatever I got on plus, let's see, these are 15,000 difference. So I got like 10,000 plus, and yeah, there was something cut by the authorities for the land tax. At the point, oh nice. At the point where I can. Buy the land, then you only make plus because you do not have to pay any land taxes anymore. That's really cool. Okay, I will decrease this. And increase a little bit here in the rides. As I said, I definitely want to have the rubber tubes already, and this is where I will also take a loan, because this is such an important ride. There are just fewer people. Thank you. Oh, sweet. This means... I don't know. Something was invented. Okay. Features. Features are these. Yeah, orange tree. Oh, the clone show. Clones are so fun. Okay, I will research the features until I get the super toilet. And then I can stop. Because then there's nothing interesting anymore. Yeah, it is. It definitely is. Yeah, it was the first try to do all the stuff you see here. Especially the menus and stuff like that. The kudos given for the idea and innovation, but some things are really terrible, I totally agree. And as I said, it's a super hardcore economy simulation. Also important to mention. Okay, I need more people in the park. Well, there are quite a lot of people. Okay, what do you... Oh, oak tree, man. The list is long until I get the super toilets. The toilets are cool. Yeah, this is sometimes annoying. You are just in the delivery screen and restocking. I will do one more upgrade for the warehouse. So take some time. Would go, or fries would go so good. Okay, nice. 15k. Ooh, okay. Land tax is taking its toll. I don't know how land tax is actually calculated. Depends on the squares you take for whatever. Okay, this is the point where I have to get onto the loans. Happy enough to do the duck shot. Oh. No reaction. He's thirsty. Okay, that was bad calculated, so we lose money. This one is fine. One, two. Thank you. of a feature. Yeah, there we go, rubber tubing. The game has lost now. Okay, let's save before anything happens. And I can decrease my research. Okay, no new rides for now, I will focus on these rides. Okay, yeah, saving on research has a huge impact now. 1,300 per month, so I'm saving. So times 12, do the calculation. Okay, oh shit, why? No wares, no cash. Just keep watching my in and outs. So I can build the rubber tube and finish it, and as soon as I turn it on, it will deduct the money for how much it will cost. $58,000. Okay, not yet.
this the entrance or the exit? This is the ultimate happiness machine. There will now be a lot more people. Oh shit, I always forget to order. Okay, let's increase the prices again. So let's people buy stuff. Tubing, more people will be happy. Yeah, and we can eventually buy the land, and we don't have to pay any taxes anymore. So this is bleeding us dry, as you see. Did a loss again. This is just from the taxes. Yeah, definitely a good year. Now with the rubber tubing, it's going to be a lot better. Yeah, and we got some dividends in from the other parks. Okay, this was... I don't know what was invented. Cash award, 25k. This is really nice. This so I get better storage capacity. I need it. A lot more storage capacity. Because if I don't sell anything, then it's really annoying because it's no cash at all. Then the shop is good, for example, but there's too few customers in the bar. Yeah, the good thing here for the rubber tubing is you see people go in and they go out. Yeah, when you research, search the stock, then it also goes faster. Sorry. So I definitely have to search this. Yeah. Okay, I'm now pushing the... No, it's correct. The more you invest into the upgrade of the storage capacity, this will turn into a yellow spider over time. And this is only because people love you. This girl, for example, we will follow her, she's okay. When she leaves, she's happy. That's so funny. Yeah, she's already happy. And she goes to very happy, I think. So try, that's my tip for everyone. Try to survive until you have like a rubber tube. And when you have the rubber tube, people will be super happy. You get good ratings everywhere. People will buy more, people will stay longer in the park and buy then more or whatever. Okay, she's very happy, that's good. Yeah, see, this is turning into a smile. So very nice. Okay. Ah, and you hear some kids laughing. Time my order precisely. Let's reduce the prices again. Well, it's simply not attractive enough for others to... save again. Six out, eight in. Perfect. Awesome. I will increase this to 200. Ah, okay, 200 is pretty too much. Let's go to... Die. Wow, this was a close call. I have to wait a little bit. Oh, I'm wondering why there's no... negotiations for these pairs. From gate takings. But I need more shops, I need to research shops. Oh, I'm getting carriage gate. I can repay loans soon. Or buy the land. Safe, and then I will hope that the land is big enough. But for me, okay. Oh, upgrade, nice. Yeah, and it's going a lot faster. What again? The restock attack. Always means I get like 5 or 10k extra at the end of the year. We'll take the loan at close to the year. But this guy seems to be going good. He has 70k cash. Oh, Daphnego. You don't want more, you want less. Ah, less. Less. Lesser than less. You want to pay me back?
Yeah!
Oh well. Okay, ooh, I could only get 50k. Better nothing. Yeah, and I'm making no money now. Not enough money because they get it. Okay, fingers crossed. We get the... Ah, wow, okay. 10,000, 30,000, 35. Okay, overall I'm 9. Happening. Riches. Exciting is up. I don't know, satisfaction and exciting. But I think exciting I can increase it with having a roller coaster. Satisfaction? I don't know. This is nice. I still don't get why this it's crazy. I don't want to sell off. The sell-off price is too low. It will increase like 3 or 4 times, but I have to buy land. Okay, land tax and dividend. So we'll cancel each other out, so we have land tax of 34k and we made 35k, so we are a little bit in the plus. I just hope to get the offer to buy the land. It's a second screen coming up. Pop up screen. Suddenly it goes down. Anyone? Oh, okay, this one had a stock split, so I got 2 stocks. This one already had a stock split into 4, and I myself have stock split 4. I own all, so later on it's the 2, but not that early. By the way, in 36 minutes, it's my birthday. So, does. So we are definitely making a plus. Awesome. Power increase applies now again. People are still buying, even so they are complaining. Prices seem to be a little bit too high. I can crank the 50k. Yes. Okay. As long as the tube is running, I'm fine. Oh. Oh, I was out of... Oh, wow. I was out of rice already. Hey man, good evening. How are you doing? How was your little trip yesterday or Saturday? Posted a picture on Instagram with the Chicago shirt. Okay. How come? Definitely need a bigger stock. The research. Parkworth has improved, I was at 247. Okay, plus minus zero because of cash report and other stuff. That's great. Mm-hmm. Great idea. Will always use a duck shot. Wow, really? that's funny. Thanks for the hint. Self-running. But on the other hand, there's still the risk of 1% somebody catching the big prize. But let's increase the price. Another fly caught. Another one. I wonder if these people feel ripped off. And the next customer. Another one. great idea, thank you very much. I should have done that a lot earlier. Oh, chops. Yeah, I will definitely add I have to rearrange these rides too a little bit. The clown show, for example, makes people happy too. And I need another shop to add, but you have only the this one shop. It's getting boring for the people. It's really like that. I hope my fries are arriving in time. No winner so far, let's see. Oh, okay, there they say the winning percentage is too low. But the price is still okay. Let's see how far I can push the. Oh, good negotiations. So oop. Teaser. Roughly 10%. That's nice. The prices then are being okay. That's too expensive for the little people. I wonder how much money they have. 2,000! Wow, okay. Put this in the entrance fee. 1.5 in, 7.1 out. Plus. Yeah, I need a new shooting range at all. But I want to get at least one more update for the storage. Shops and prize. There we go. cloud is a little bit higher, of course. The purchases. I buy stocks. Okay, I must have clicked somewhere and bought stocks. I don't know. Okay, this guy is losing. My money a lot. Yeah, any price increases will also impact the store's spending price automatically adjusted. Super happy anymore. But still okay. Oh, this guy already visited the ride. Oh, he even visited all. Let's see. I've been on all rides I've been on all of your rides. Wow, cool. Oh, we have one winner. Okay, I really hope that we get the land offered. Could be really. This can only go up. Yay! Okay, 20k for this. Okay, park value is has also dropped because I do not have any new rides. I need to build some more rides and these rides rarity and stuff like that. But I don't have any to vary. I need to research. Tax 42, that's really annoying. I have double dividend, that's nice. Yeah, my balance has gone down. What I need is to purchase the land. Still no offer to purchase it. Just pass by and take a shot. And they pay 160 units and have a chance of only 1% to win. Okay, there is one winner and we have 64 people paid. So, let's have to pay off. So, let's see. I use my calculator. remember we have 67 times 10,720, and they're from duck to zero, so we made a profit of roughly 8k. Bad. There's always one stupid, two stupid. This like two or three times already, but I don't. Shops. I think next I get one shooting range stuff. Wow, I'm really doing profits now. Amazing. The steady flow of wares coming in with a high capacity storage is really doing the trick. It's funny they added something like that in the time of 1994 DOS gaming. All the wares which are at the cap will be lost, and I paid for them. This is okay. Okay, wow. 10 for these golden sigils, you get 10,000. Cash. 10, 10. Okay. Not so richest, it's fine. Ah, okay, yeah, nice. And I got dividends in 12k. It takes out, so this goes with the cash I got. spend tech service. Is coming around smoothly. We'll play this past year and see that I have to catch this line, otherwise we'll go offline anyway. He wants to go to the exit, but he still went inside the rubber T-wing outroom for like a month. Order intervals are getting closer. So around 100 is fine. Plus this guy has so much money. Wow. I don't know how they handled it. Oh, okay, he has so many. No, he doesn't have six. That's Dosbox. Oh, research done. Gunshot, nice. Say to me. Fireworks for me. Hey, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Phew. Yeah, I baked some cakes yesterday and on Sunday. Taking some to office and for home. Adjust it. Ah, not so easy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my birthday. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better, so my voice is still not on par, but yeah, it will do. Yeah, I baked a vegan style cheesecake, but with vegan ingredients like soy yogurt and stuff like that. Not for me, but we have somebody in the company who is vegan. It's not my religion. I actually don't like it. But I thought, okay, let's be a little bit nice. And yeah, so I don't like it when you have people there sitting and munching something else or nothing when for cake for everyone. So yeah, and I baked another cake, or a short cake. Yeah. Okay, I hope this upcoming year to buy the park or the land, so I do not make any bosses from the stupid taxes. Yeah, nice, we get 30k for these sickles. Mm-hmm. 15k dividend, okay, so we get a surplus somehow. Yeah, and I reduce the loan. Come on, sell me the park. I don't understand why I'm not getting a part of it. Ah well, so no issue, I'm getting ready for sleep. I should have stopped playing like 1 hour ago, but the park was running, so I thought, okay, let's keep it like that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, thanks for stopping by anyway. Invite you to work now. Yeah, I will go to sleep, then I will party more or less at work a little bit, and then at home, and the day will be over. So, longer stream will come in tomorrow, but on Wednesday. I don't know what exactly I will stream, if it's like this game or Kerbal Space Program or something else. I don't know if this. Yeah, thank you very much. Have a nice day then. Don't get teased. And yeah, maybe see you later. Bye bye.